because us are impermanent. Everything's are impermanent. Everything's are changing, slowly changing, and our human life also slowly changing, all and death. That's why the Buddha remind Appamattina Sampaditta every day, every time, every place Buddha preach. So this Appamatta Sutta means in Gautama Nikaya, the Buddha said, how to practice mindfulness. So firstly, the Buddha said, we relax with mind. Firstly, we can relax with our mind. So Benarive Phongsu explain, our mind is a monkey mind, the same monkey mind. And then maybe and also every day is a lost mindfulness. So that's why this topic is very interesting for me. So firstly, we can relax with our mind. Second step is we practice self-control, pay attention. Self-control, pay attention. And then last step is we must be key object. Because the Buddha said in Abhidhammas, our mind reality is very pure. Sometimes changing. Why changing? Because of object. That's why we must be key objects. This is Buddha taught in Appamattā Sutta. That's why we must be practice step by step, sila, samadhi, and piññā. Piññā means simply is piññā means every day, learning the knowledge. No, really piññā means the Buddha said inside knowledge penetration. This is present life is a good. This is a future life is a good. Already know our inside knowledge of penetration. This is a very important our life. Finally, I want to talk. We are practice carefully stay in mindfulness and keeping object and practice sila samadhi piññā. And then finally, we can see Nibbana. That's all. Thank you so much.